Congress faces another potential government shutdown. There's a critical funding deadline set for March 22nd. Negotiations are rushing right now to finalize deals on six bills, or funding will cease for key departments. Those include Homeland Security, Defense, Treasury, Education, Labor, a lot of important ones. Protocols for a shutdown are already underway. This marks the fifth funding deadline since September, with lawmakers narrowly avoiding shutdowns through last-minute stopgap bills.